Coffee farming in the Blue Mountains is not for the faint of heart. The profits are real, the challenges are real, and so are the dangers.
These guys had guns. They went on a coffee farm and they told the workers to leave. And they stood there to reap the coffee. And when you go to the police says only two of us are available. There were over 10 or 14 of them on the farms. And therefore they were allowed to pick the coffee from a property that doesn't belong to them, leave and sold it without any possibility of them being caught.
Want to hear more? Join PBCJ's reporter Marlon Samuels on Monday, April 29 for an inside peek into our local coffee industry. Learn about the measures being undertaken to eliminate the challenges while repositioning Jamaica's premier Blue Mountain coffee industry across the world. That's an exposé on Jamaica's coffee industry this Monday, April 29 at noon, only on PBCJ, the People's Station.